inspiration. Inspiration.
Little things that inspire a man.
Yeah. Inspiration.
I made this beat in 2003-ish. Wrote to it, but never got it completed. I love the feel, love the vibe that I acquired. Spit a couple lines, but wasn't really inspired. See, inspiration is the thing to keep my brain ticking. If I don't feel inspired, something in my veins missing. I wasn't too strong, quit that and moved on. Never looked back, I started working on a new song. But as a beat maker, you never know. A track that I ain't feeling might inspire someone else's flow. I sell beats, internet and in the streets. Helping poets paint pictures, I'm the canvas so to speak. I sold this beat to a guy named Phil. He reached out as a fan, hit me on my email. Told me I inspired him, and he loved what I was doing. He said I motivated him to start pursuing music. Gave him the instrumental, call me when you're done right. But I never heard back, and really never thought twice. It happens often, rappers don't finish nothing. So it didn't seem strange, he didn't hit me back with something. A couple months passed, and that was fine. Then I got another message, with Phil's name in the subject line. Class, I'm a friend of Phil's from back in the day. We'll be right back.